You are the third best now, man. You're the third strongest mole. Katie would be so proud of you. You guys would be able to see it better than I can, but does this look cut off now? No, not frame drops. No. I'm talking about the screen itself. Going to UI would help. What do you mean by that? Oh, no, it wouldn't. No, I can only do it in this because it's cut off automatically within this game specifically. Otherwise, it's fully stretched out perfectly. It's only this game specifically does this. I don't know why it does this. But I have to do a little stretch, and it's dumb. You mean health bar? See, Dolly, this is the one rare time where I probably could actually help you out because I could give you one of my million hair ties that I have scattered around my room. Okay, I think we're good. Let's go. It's been a while since we played this, though. HP would show it much better. All right, fair enough. We just finished Icky Halloween Town. Thank goodness. It looks fine for me. The only thing is that I feel like... I'm just looking to see if there's like a little black box on the end. Or black bar is what I'm actually looking for. Oh, I didn't know we could go there. Huh. Email you some ties? You really don't want my ties. I guess you could have one of my million new ties that I've never used, but my used ones are gross. Monstro's not actually going to be here, is he? Oh, crap. I didn't actually want to go to Monstro. It's such a nuisance to have one hair tie, though, because, like, I'll put it down somewhere and I'll, like, completely forget where the heck I put it. So I have, like, five that are just working with each other to be useful. Okay, we need to get out of Monstro. I do not want to be in the Monstro. Oh no, I forgot to... Oh. Can I abort? Let me try this again. A very thin line on the right and left. All right. What? What the heck? Hold on a second. Why do you keep doing this to me? Hello? What? Why would it... No, do not keep aspect ratio. We'll go 72 and 72. Okay, it should be good then. My hair is really long. I mean, it's not like the super, you know, like down to my feet kind of thing, but like mine goes down to my, like almost the top of my butt, so. So I would say it's probably about 2.5 feet. No, not. From the top of my head down to where it touches the top of my butt, I would say somewhere between 2 to 2.5 feet, I think. We have a new weapon, so I want to add it in. What's up, Ice Clan Recovery? How are you doing today? Nope, no, stop it! There we go. You just came from watching a Smash Ultimate stream and you feel like a traitor? How do you figure that? My biggest thing is that, like, I can't stand the short hair. It drives me crazy. Every time I had short hair, I was like, I hate this. Wow, that was quick. Also, how are you doing today, Brightheart? And I don't know if I said hi to Ice Climber Kirby, but hello to the both of you. I am hoping you're having good days. I like how Donald's just like, yeah. Poor Sebastian.
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
Wow. Something weird about you, too. Just because Goofy's a turtle dog thing, and Donald's an octoduck. Donald confirmed octoling.
We're from kind of far away, and we're not really used to these waters.
No, I see. In that case, ooh. Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Donald was given the stare. Circle to rise, square to dive. Yeah, we have to play a game before we can continue on. I still can't believe they brought this back into the second game, honestly. I mean, did anybody actually like Atlantica or Aquatica or whatever it's called? Waterworld? Where'd Flounder go? There he is. Everyone loves water levels. No? No, they don't. I guess I didn't hit it correctly. There we go. I completely forget that Ariel is even a fighter in this game. Does my hair take ages to dry then? It depends on how... depends on how much I care. Sometimes I'll just let it air dry and just be like, whatever. Never mind, let me restate that. Every time I let it air dry. I don't ever use a hair dryer or whatever. Oh yeah, I did hear about blow dryers being super bad for your hair.
Ha!
See, Dolly is trying to ruin her hair by blow drying it. I would say the Pride Lands are slightly better than Atlantica. Also, a lot of people seem to say that the Pride Lands are actually one of the easiest places in the game. I don't think I've ever really just straightened my hair. Other than the closest thing that would have ever come to me straightening my hair is brushing it right after I get out of the shower. After I've put like a mountain of hair product in my hair to wash it. It's like the closest I would ever get. I did hear the Pride Lands are actually a really solid place to grind, aren't they? I think we already opened this one, but I don't think we opened this one.
Fire! Fire!
Yeah, okay. Where are we going again? I'm going somewhere, I thought. The calm depths. I did it. Oh, that was lame. Well, at least it was good experience. Whoa. What do I do with him? I'm just gonna... What am I supposed to be doing with him? I got a tech point. I have no idea what the heck I was... Get down. I have wasted all of my magic doing that. Can I get that, please? No? There we go. The all-important cottage. Does anybody actually use cottages in this game? I don't know if I'll do the extra bosses. Hard to say. Like, tents are really useful in, like, overworld Final Fantasy games, but in this game, it's like, no. Come on. Well, cottages I've always thought were useless, but, like, tents? I always thought tents were useful. These things are mean. Do not like those. Oh, come on. What the heck is cottage pie? Thunder. I actually don't know what it is. I don't know what cottage pie is. What is this stuff? I've heard of shepherd's pie. From what I see, it looks gross. Why are they running from Heartless? Yeah, alright, Ice Climber Kirby, thanks for dropping by. Have a good night.
Are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
they don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word.
Ooh.
You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Uh-oh. Grumpy Ariel.
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again.
See, there's something about pie where, like, when I see the words beef or meat in pie, I'm like, no.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Like throwing hot dogs into an oven? The closest I've done with that is, we've had a couple variants of it where, like, we put, those Pillsbury rolls and wrap the hot dogs in them. They're like little mini hot dogs in a sense. Those are all right. This is another one of those places where there's just so much gosh darn fighting everywhere. I've never deep fried a hot dog before myself. I don't know how well that would go. Guess that was not the correct thing to do. Isn't deep frying string cheese basically just sort of mozzarella sticks? I mean, I could just go to the store and go buy mozzarella sticks. It's easier. You don't even have to really... You don't have to deep fry them. They're already deep... They're pre-deep fried. America, that's how great it is. Oh, there's something extremely important in here. If I can find it. That's not it. Nope, not that either. The very important torn page. Oh, the eels.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
I never remember which one we have to ride. Actually, now I have a taste for mozzarella sticks. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Now I'm hungry. Maybe that's not the right one. Where even is this place? Ooh, more AP. More abilities. I don't want to equip anything else. Oh, that's a three? Oh, I'd rather... Oh, I'll take that over treasure magnet, honestly. Oh man, Goofy's second chance.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks wrong and messed up. Let me fix that. Oh, there we go. Now it's fixed. Thanks for the host, by the way, Brightheart. Appreciate it.
Okay.
They both do not have any sort of magic whatsoever. I feel like somebody should fix that by giving them an item or something, but nah, it's okay. Does anybody figure out what I'm supposed to do with these big guys? Oops, that's the wrong thing. Shoot. Oh. No, yeah, I know. I just missed. I messed up. I was talking about the big guy, not the little ones. The one that was dancing earlier. Do dolphins really even fly this deep down? Don't they need to be kind of close to the surface? You okay there, Goofy? You played Echo the Dolphin, then they gotta go deep to fight the aliens. I mean, you're not wrong. I think I own Echo 2. I don't think I own Echo 1. Did you play the whole entire game of Echo, or just like 5 minutes that most people play of Echo? Because I could never get into Echo. Oh, big shark. Uh-oh. Where have we seen that before? I got stuck in a cave at some point, which really narrows it down. Ow. Stupid shark. I can't get to it. Oh, there's items right here. Oh, I remember what that does. That switches the current. Shark again? I don't remember sharks just showing up out here. Ow. I mean, the sharks are really good experience points, so... not really complaining all that much. There are many sharks in the ocean. No, they're not. No, there's not. They're extinct now. I caught like probably 1,000 sharks in New Leaf alone. Think of all the other people that shopped in or fished in New Leaf. Gosh darn it, I missed. Yeah, I chose the staff as the give-up weapon. I took the sword and gave up the staff. Ooh, a thunder gem. Oh, two thunder gems. Heck. Oh my god, more just keeps coming. I don't think I ever use limits in this game. They're always just kind of there, and that's usually that. All right, where do I go again? Over and down. All right, let's try this again. All right, and so the big one shows up. What am I supposed to do with him? He's got hearts. Oops. Agragus? Okay. Attack it. Oh, stop. Oh, I get it. Oh, no, that's wrong. Oh. Okay. I get it. Seems like you could get some really awesome, experience doing that. No, shark! I do not want to go to the palace right now. I need big MP.
disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Uh-oh.
Daddy, no!
Uh-oh.
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your...
This is probably true.
As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Ooh. My Jack Skellington key.
Something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
And then we never knew what they said. I don't know if it's super clear where they tell you where you're supposed to go and at this point now. Like, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go to fight Ursula, more or less. But I'm wondering if you gotta go to the throne room first. Yeah, you're probably right. I probably should go to the throne room. It would make the most sense.
Huh?
Do I have a favorite Disney movie? Not really. Not one that I can just think of off the top of my head and be like, yeah, that one. That one's the best. I hate that those things split apart. It's not okay. What kind of hiding place is right behind my chair? Oh, for the Triton. I get it. Well, it's a magical hiding place, I guess. I don't know. I mean, nobody's taken it up until this point.
Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
The music just stops, like, oh, it's not here. Oh.
Daddy.
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt, and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Okay, Ariel, you sit on the sidelines. Okay, now I think with Sebastian and the technical party here, we can go back to the ship and that thing will be moved out of the way so we can press the button to hit the current so we can go to the other side. I think. I think we go this way. Yeah, I'm gonna pass. Okay, where's Dolphin? There's Dolphin. The podcast has 49 views on Twitch? Huh. That's interesting. Like the one we did just this Sunday? Please let me save. I always hated this area because you would go and save and then you'd go up here. Or go through here and be like, well, here's a bunch of enemies to fight. That's like, well, there goes all my health for fighting Ursula. And both Donald and Goofy would expel all their magic, too. It's like, guys, come on. I remember this fight being rather obnoxious, if I recall.
Your time has come.
Angry. Oh, God. Quit spinning! Must be doing something wrong here. Ow. Is there any way to actually stop her spinning, or do you just have to do this as super slow as possible? Or do I have to attack this thing more than once? Ow. Oh, there we go. Oh, no wonder that was why that was so hard back in the day. I guess I was a pro back then because I never really thought about that you had to attack that multiple times. So I'd always fight Ursula just as is. At this point, I'm just building up magic. Oops. Oh, come on. There we go. Well, she's dead? Oh.
You pay for this.
Wow, that boss is really easy. I did use an item. I was tired. I had all these items just sitting around doing nothing, so I was like, let's use an item. Welcome back, Dolly. Where do I go now? I don't know then. Maybe I have to go back to the throne room. Guys, 11-11. Yeah, I'm tired of fighting. Let's get out of here. I don't know if we wanted to go this way. I think that was an incorrect move. I just want to be done with this level. Is that so much to ask for? I think one of the dolphins has to take you. Did I get mermaid kick? Oh, I have to equip it. Probably. Now we're good to go here. Except everybody's dying right now, most likely. Ow! Oh God, that's so loud. Oh, come on. Oh, Let me go! Thank you, Donald. Oh my God, Donald, thank you. No, she's drowning. I think that's wrong. I don't think aquatics can drown. Ooh, Thundera. Super lightning magic. Why did the king take away the thing that reveals the keyhole? I don't know. He wasn't sure of Sora's intentions, I believe. I guess the better question is, why does he have two ways of revealing the keyhole? But it's like he said, the keyblade wielder always causes trouble in a sense. He wasn't sure. There have been bad keybladers before, have there not? Sora's in this weird instance where the Heartless are finally coming around to, like, cause havoc. So King Triton is more concerned.
Tell me, Sora,
and whatnot.
Your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. Many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Oh, that's Sebastian. Ooh, the Crab Claw. Which I think is a really crappy keyblade. I'll keep the pumpkin head. Is there a save point in here? I can't remember. No, there's not. So I have to go out, go find one. There's a Triton right above the gate here. could just use that. There's probably a million ways to get into that keyhole anyways. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. There's some important business to go take care of. Speed, I feel like playing Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Magician study. I don't want to wait till Sunday. I said I don't feel like I said I feel like playing Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 right now. I don't know why I just got the sudden urge to play it though. How much am I gonna pay you? I thought you wanted to play it. Oh, this is one of my favorite games. Eeyore, you need to, you're not a fish, Eeyore. You need to come up and breathe. And they did nothing. Gosh, darn it, Eeyore. Quit losing your tail. Oh, here comes Owl to help us out here in our time of need. I think I've actually played Poo Sticks in my life. Has anybody actually played it? What is Poo Sticks? Okay, so, hold on a second. It'd be better if I just walked to the bridge and showed you. So the idea of playing Poo Sticks is you literally take a stick and you drop it in a river that has a current. And you usually play it with a friend. It's usually played as a two-player or two-plus game. And you drop the sticks on this side and you run to the other side of the bridge. And it's whoever's stick comes out first. That's Poo Sticks. I like how there's just littered honey all around here. Yeah. I don't know if it originally came from Winnie the Pooh, but I mean, that's where I've always known it. Tigger's just hiding over here. Oops. Oh, I think we gotta talk to Tapu. Maybe we have to talk to Owl. Oh. This is silly, but alright. Come on, Pooh, let's go. While we're young, Pooh. Alright, this goes one of two ways. I either mess up horrendously or it goes awesome. Place your bets now. You want me to play the Winnie the Pooh Home Run Derby game? I'd have to find a copy of it. Somebody's got to figure out where I can get it. Easy. Look, we found his tail. Tame the power of time. Stop has been upgraded to stop, bruh. Alright, that's enough Kingdom Hearts for tonight. Alright. That's enough of this game.